Hello, this is John Moore with the National Weather Service office in Jackson, Mississippi. And today, as part of the series on social media data mining, I will present to you a Facebook Live map and how to use it to data mine for storm reports. Okay, a little background information on the Facebook Live map. The Facebook Live map is a relatively new tool designed by Facebook, and it uses a map interface to place dots in a geographic location of where the live video is taking place. So, to access the Facebook Live map, you want to go to facebook.com backslash live map. And this will take you to the Facebook Live map. All right, and you first thing you want to do is using the scroll feature on your mouse is to scroll to your area of interest. One quick tip is to make sure you're wearing headphones if you're gonna use the Facebook Live map. Some of these videos are random and they can be very loud at times and they can disrupt your coworkers. So you want to make sure you have on some headphones or your volume very low on your computer. For this situation, we're going to zoom into the Baton Rouge area and check out some live videos, and I'll show you how to pass along these live videos. So each blue dot represents an ongoing live video stream. And to see what's happening on this live video stream, all you want to do is take the mouse and scroll over these live videos, and you can check out a few. And this live map typically uses live videos that were left on public by the user, by the Facebook user. So I know you see the blue flashing dots. The blue flashing dots simply mean that this live video is getting a lot of viewers. So it's probably a news stream or a media outlet. And the smaller blue dots are live videos that are probably public citizens who are not getting that many viewers, excuse me. So to pass along information or pass along a live video screen, one thing that you want to do is to click on that blue dot. In this case, this video is from LSU football, and actually copy this link and pass it along to someone else. You would want to make sure you go to the actual Facebook page this live video is being broadcast from. So once you click on that Facebook page, you find that live video screen is usually going to be at the top and the last thing they did, and you want to click the settings bar in the top right, and you want to go to the embed function. And once you're in the embed video settings, you want to click on advanced settings. This will take you to the developers page, and you'll see the URL of that video right there, and you can copy that URL and pass it along to whoever you need to pass this live video along to. Thank you for listening. Again, this was the Facebook Live Map data mining course. Thank you.